Alright, this is Barracuda Buzz coming to you. I'm getting ready to paint, put color, actual color, on the Cuda, finally, since I've done the K-frame and underbody a while ago. So, what I'm using today is, I'm going to go with black on my wheel wells instead of the color red, which you can see here. I'm mixing 2 gallons together, boxing them, so they're all the same. There's no minute changes or anything if I get stuck in the middle and happen to paint parts and things like that, if I decide to paint parts separately. So, but this stuff is black, hot rod, black, satin black. I need it for the back tail light anyways section. It gets painted properly. Stock color is original, is satin black. So I'm using this by SEM, 3-part catalyst and reducer, 4:1:1. Now I got it on jack stands to get to these wheel wells. Now, the wheel wells, of course, are all primed and ready to go. You can see the underbody, the axle, everything's already painted. So I gotta mask all this off. The whole underbody's and done, you can see. So it's just dust, but it's all black, new panels, everything. So, to get to these wheel wells, I'm gonna have to mask off and get in there tight. Yeah, and this has just gotta be mixed real good. So, I mean, if you don't mix this stuff up good, it's not gonna, that satin look, you're not gonna get it. You're not gonna get it. So, just spend a little fucking extra time and do it right. I'll get the rest of this left over on the underbody in the rear back by the gas tank area, rear axle area. I'll just shoot some color up on there. Alright, well, this has got to be shot at 40-45 PSI. So, I'm about that way right now.
All right, and here's the
finish on these rear wheel wells. So it actually turned out pretty good. I did the underneath, underbody as well. Just in the back. And you can see what I'm saying. Just on an angle here, let's get more of it, but I mean, just look at that. That black just stands out a lot better than whatever color you're gonna go, you know? So I just think it accents better up, and that's it.